How to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator quick and easy. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator. If you haven't purchased Hostgator hosting yet, click the link in the description below and input our exclusive promo code CUPID60 to get up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link, and I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. It's very common for users using WordPress and Hostgator to want to uninstall, remove, or delete WordPress from Hostgator. Two common reasons why you might find yourself wanting to remove WordPress from Hostgator is you need a clean start on your site, and sometimes it's just better to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator and start fresh. Another common reason is you want to go with another site builder other than WordPress like Drupal, Joomla, or Magento. No matter the reason behind you wanting to delete WordPress from your Hostgator account, this video tutorial will show you how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator in just a few minutes. Let's dive into the how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator cPanel tutorial. There are 5 steps to removing WordPress from Hostgator and 2 additional steps that are entirely optional. The first step is to manually uninstall WordPress from Hostgator via cPanel. Head on over to the Hostgator cPanel login page to log in to Hostgator. Once logged in, you'll be at the Hostgator cPanel dashboard. You want to find the section named Files and click on File Manager under that section. You will now be on the File Manager page. You will see a folder named Public HTML. Click the plus sign that you see next to it. Next, find the domain name that is associated with the WordPress account you want to be deleted. Click the domain name folder. Find the wp-config.php file and select it. Now select the editor tab found towards the top of the page. A pop-up will show up. Just click the edit button to continue with our how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator video tutorial. Next, find the database name when the file opens using the text editor. You will see the database name towards the top of the code. Here's a screenshot of what the code will look like. Keep in mind your database name will be different than what is shown. You want to remember your database name as we will need it in the next step in our how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator tutorial. To make things easier, I recommend you copy and paste your database name into Notepad so you don't forget it. Once you are done, you can close this tab out. Next, we can delete WordPress from Hostgator. Find the Select All tab towards the top of the page and select it. You will see the Delete tab to the left of the Select All tab. Click Delete to proceed with deleting WordPress from Hostgator. Next, in our how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator tutorial, you want to go back to the Hostgator cPanel page. Scroll down to the section named Databases, find MySQL Databases, and select it. Once it is open, scroll down towards the bottom of the page and you will see a list of all the databases you have in your Hostgator account. Find the database name you copied into Notepad or remembered from the previous step. Click the Delete Database link to complete the steps in deleting WordPress from Hostgator. Next, scroll down to the Current Users and delete the user for the database you just deleted. You have successfully removed WordPress from Hostgator manually via cPanel. And that is my tutorial video on how to uninstall WordPress from Hostgator. If you have any questions, get in touch as I'm here to help you with anything you need. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.